Hi everyone. So this is a walkthrough video of apartment 332 here at River Park Lofts. It is a 2,112 square foot, three bedroom, three bathroom. It is a one of a kind apartment, like a lot of the apartments here at River Park Lofts. Coat closet over here. Plenty of room for an island there. And the living room with 20-foot ceilings. Open to the second floor. This area over here. Is a dining area. Washer dryer. This is the down, well, probably the one your guest bath. It does have a shower though, because it's three full baths. Oh, this is looking a little green, but it's really a brown. Up in that corner there. I think it's just the lighting. Okay. Let's go over here. You can also enter into the bathroom through this door. This is a huge bedroom. The residents that just moved, they use this as their master bedroom, as well as a office space in here, in this section we're in now. Definitely gonna be a morning person for this apartment. Gets a ton of light. Big walk-in closet here. Linen closet here. Full bath. Another big closet over here. Lots of storage. Lots and lots of storage. This whole area back here, this whole wall is storage. See. Okay. Okay. Let's go on up to the second floor. Okay. the deck here. This is on the Bacon Street side. So it's super quiet. See if we can go into the bathroom this way. But let's go over here. This overlooks the living room. It's a great area for bookshelves. In fact, that's what the residents that were living here use that section for. All right, there's a bedroom here. All the upper floor apartments had different types of ceilings because the roof line is so interesting here. And there's a big walk-in closet here as well. We had good closet space. We have good closet space here. All right. Go over this way. Here's another bedroom. This particular bedroom connects to the skylight. The bathroom. Another walk-in closet. Okay, so this is apartment 332. It's a 2,112 square foot, three bed, three bath.